After the ads have been placed and the interviews have been conducted, decisions have to be made. Who should the company bring on board? Job offers are extended and they are either accepted or rejected. For those who accept the offer, the job search has been completed successfully. But for both the employer and the new hire, the job has just begun. Companies want new employees to generate new business and new ideas as soon as possible. Before they can do that, the new hires need some training. All companies have unique expectations and methods of operating. Company trainers conduct workshops and seminars for both experienced and new workers. All employees must prepare for the future and continuously update themselves in their field. Nowadays, workers are expected to keep up with the latest trends and information, otherwise they fall behind. Many companies set up a mentoring program for new employees. The mentor is usually an experienced manager or employee and should be someone whom the new employee can look up to. Mentors often review goals and objectives with their mentorees and help them to stay on track.